Di pomodoro, you want to put it on for me, Annalise?
Okay.
Annalise is putting it on.
Okay, and Josh, wow, you're very good, they are very good. You're long very quickly. Un po' di formaggio, can you put some cheese on for me in that one? Bravissimo, bravo. Now we're gonna put the basil on. Look.
Okay.
Smells good, smell it.
Eh? Everybody's working hard, making their own pizzas.
Can we put some on it?
Alfonso's helping out.
There, you too.
Suggesting the ingredients.
Fantastic in your
basil,
pizza.
Basil, tomato, little mini pizzas.
What a smell.
Annalise and Jesse are starting on a new one.
You're
rolling
really good
the dough.
In that. You can start another, do another one for me.
Over here, though, everybody, we have Trista.
Trista.
Trista is working hard.
Okay, Trista, can you put the pizza in the tray for me?
Here we go.
There.
Get the tomato for Alfonso.
Oh, Anthony, you're very good.
Here we go.
Oh, follow us around like this, and that one there, brava. Okay, now, you want to put the tomato on for me?
And that's Tasha is putting the tomato on.
Tasha, brava. Brava la Tasha, molto professionista, professionista. Che brava
very
che sei.
Very professional.
Brava,
and of course, Trista, would you like to put some tomato
You're
on?
You're very busy to making them pizza there, but now it's tomato time.
Well, make it on that one as
okay,
well.
Okay, oh, and everywhere, it doesn't matter.
You can make pizzas anywhere.
We can
anywhere.
Move them around.
She's moving that one
put
on
some
too.
In here too.
There we
okay,
go.
You want to put that one in here too? There, put it there. That is the best pizza.
Everybody,
beautiful.
Lots of pizzas being made. Alfonso will continue. Tasha, Trista, Jesse, and Annalise, and everybody's making pizza. It's lots of fun. Until we see you again in Anthony's workshop. Bye bye. It's a working bee.
It's Captain Feathersword. Let's all say, ahoy there, Captain Feathersword. Ahoy there, Captain Feathersword.
Ahoy there, me hearties. Woohoo!
Captain, have you lost something?
Oh, no, Murray. I was using my magic buttons to help me be Australian native animals.
Oh, and what was that animal?
Oh, it was a frill-neck lizard, Murray.
Captain, I like that. I wonder if your buttons can make other Australian animals.
I'm sure they could.
Listen, Captain, they've got an idea.
Oh, yeah, they have.
How about a kangaroo?
Great idea, Murray. Oh, yeah, okay, let's see.
Push the button.
Ding, boing, 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 boing.
Hey, listen, Captain, they've got another idea. How about a wombat?
Oh, a wombat. Yeah. Okay, let's see.
Oh, down, oh, very low. Oh, I like the wombat button. There we go. Captain, another idea.
Yeah.
How about a koala?